Your last name was a trump, and you can tell him I said it. He be talking loud enough for me to see that day. He be seeing it sweat. Hell, I call my mama, so I'm telling him how you did it. No, please, don't confuse me, bitch. I'm trying to see how to put you on Christmas list. I hope you ain't offended by this. I'm trying to think your ass trying to shit. And that's straight up real talk. All bullshit aside, she be wild.
Down. You know it took the wheels off this truck, right? I want to see that Macro do that. Take a backlog off then. That was ain't funny.
He's a third
of the price, though. Yeah. Take it all
back.
Yeah, I'm a walking
gun about just as much as
mine.
No way.
I'm walking
about
250. This is the three-quarter gun, though.
Oh, that's
340. This is about 350. Like 100. Say what?
Yeah, well, that one's half the price of yours, and that's three-quarters.
This is probably about 350.
Oh, listen,
it's okay.
He already got enough shit.
It's okay, bro. I just can't afford Snap-on and Mac-O, so I got to.
See, you ballin'. I give him $20 a week. But listen, he already got it. Drive through Taylor
with my Buick.
It was up.
It's not up.
No, it's not up. It's not up.
Funny.
Same boat, back in that same hole.
I have to.
Here, you want to call me Marcus?
I'm gonna put it right back in. The rest of them was out. Almost. There ain't no threads on that, bill.
I could probably fix the threads. Give me a different hole.
That one ain't that high either.
Give me all this motherfucker.
All these bitches fucked up at the end. Keep going to nothing but stuff. All of them fucked up at the tips. All of my
dough. You know you really you guys stay and record the video. I use crazy from my couch.
I had that already.
I know, you rich. We look, it's already established.
I'm far from rich.
Now,
if I was rich, I wouldn't be doing my own bricks. Shit.
Rich people don't do their own bricks.
Exactly. I'm trying to save a couple of dollars. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just go get new boots. Oh, the calibers? Oh, thank you.
That way you can do all four at once.
Oh, perfect. We just put it in and ratchet it,
yep.
And it go out. That's it. Yo, what up,
If you don't mind, I got a jump Cadillac over there on 6 and North Line. I'm gonna go grab it and bring it back to my house.
Go ahead, man.
Okay, I'll just let you know. So, all right, just when I'm waiting on your car, you find anything else out for me to do.
Oh, okay, bet. I got you. I ain't had nothing yet, but if I got it, I'll send it your way.
Okay, all right. So I'm gonna leave my house to go get that Cadillac and bring it to my house.
Okay.
Say hi, Uncle Bart.
What up?
That's Uncle Bart talking to you.
You always like to say hi to him.
Say hi here, May.
What's his name?
May.
Maddie? On my way to him.
Yes, how much do y'all charge to unlock the car?
You'll be looking at $65 for unlock.
Alright, I'll call
back in a minute. Okay.
They didn't want to
pay $65. Yes. Here.
my way to him?
Yes, I need roadside assistance for a blocked car.
What kind of vehicle do you have?
I have a Ford Focus 09.
All right. Ford Focus, where you located?
I'm located off of Allen and Northline.
Allen and Northline, you got an address?
Heron Street, Taylor, Michigan.
All right, if you, I could probably be there in about 20, 25 minutes, if that'll work for you.
20, 25 minutes?
Yes.
And the last, when I called last time, I think you said it was 65?
Yes.
Do y'all accept cars?
Yes, we do.
That's perfect.
All righty, well, I'll see you in about 20, 25 minutes.
Alright.
I got it. Cause she right down the street, he in the city.
What you gotta do?
Just a lockout. Just easy work. Easy money.
But you ain't gonna be done in 25 minutes.
I'ma just go to my record and get my lockout shit and do it.
Well, I got my lockout
world
and
this
shit better than
me.
But you got a lockout kit in here.
Hell yeah, true. I might just
go
on the
Pacifica. There you go.
You know, I like showing up with the name on it, though.
Yeah, I hear
that. Huh? What's up?
Pop,
you say what?
Pop fixed my fishing line.
Oh, he did?
Mm-hmm.
That's what's up, man.
These baby Yeezys,
$140. The baby Yeezys?
Like, if I get them
$50
for
$100,
$140,
yeah. I'm rocking with
them.
I ain't mad at them, though.
I mean, I
get what you're saying. But $140, that's crazy. That is. Man, I told you, Siobhan got some plies, but he got the knockoff.
Oh,
I can't do it.
Do you know they knock off?
He told they not going through. I just can't do it.
So I don't mind that if your kid knows. But situations where your kid don't know.
I get it.
I think you should say something. Because you're not gonna put you in with the audio on
this. Hey, I think you can hear everything I'm saying.
No, you can hear it now.
Oh, I'm leaving it all like this.
Oh no, we can't be talking about it. No, okay, cool. I'm not gonna say no name. Oh, girl, son.
Oh, I got you.
And he don't know they
But they bold, not gonna lie.
You say they bold?
Bro, they bold.
Man.
When my shoe sit next to his shoe, it's a huge difference.
Say you tell them, you really tell the difference?
It's a huge difference. Nowhere near the same. I just feel a way about that because he's a daddy boy and he don't know.
He don't know.
He got some Gucci flip flops. But I was talking to her the other day, and I'm like, you know, I mean, it is what it is. It's not about the material you put on. It's about the feeling of the material you put on. You feel me?
Oh, for sure.
I say, but realistically, like, what was his purpose? Because y'all don't even spend extra, you know, expensive money like that.
He gotta be.
I just feel like this. If I don't buy a fake, I really don't need it. You know what I'm saying? Like, yep. Especially if I'm not already wearing it.
But that should be the people who be into designer like that.
Yeah, but bro, I just can't get into it enough to go out and buy a replica.
Then buy a fake.
Yeah.
I'm with you. Cause I'm straight on it. Like you said, at that point I don't need it. Nah, I'm with you. I gotta stop my video.